how to export send backup save viber files message chats to email. So let's see in this video. Before moving forward, make sure to like this video and subscribe our channel. So let's begin. First of all, you have to open up your viber, and if necessary you can log into your account. After logging in, you'll be able to see this page of viber. After that, in the right lower corner, you'll be able to see the more options. So tap on that. After tapping on that, you have to go through the settings option over here. And in the first row, you can see the account, so go through it. And you have to go through the Viber backup. So here you can see. You can also manage the settings, aid you, your Viber files or messages will backup automatically monthly. And you can also select whether you want to backup the data using your Wi-Fi or cellular data. If you want to include your photos and videos in the backup, then you can also select these options, and from over there, your photos and videos will be included in the backup. And finally, in the last row, there is account for backup options. So here you have to select in which account you want to have your backup. For that, you have to tap on this row. And here, if you have multiple accounts, then you'll be able to see the various accounts over here. So you have to select the account in which you want to backup your Viber files. If you want to add another account, then you can choose for add account option and tap on OK. After that, you'll be able to see the text box where you have to enter your either email or phone number. If you forget your email, then you can go for forget email option and you'll be able to recover your email. You can also create a new Gmail account in which you can backup your files, and after that you have to go for next, and by doing that you'll be able to add account for backup of your Viber. And after filling this all, you can go for backup now option and the settings will be updated, and from the next time your all Viber files, message, chats will be backup to the email address that you have entered. So by following this simple step, you can export, send, backup, save Viber files, messages, and chats to email. So hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.